Is there going to be anything more on trade? The president said he's not done yet.
A blistering day on trade of $34 billion worth of tariffs, David, going into effect against the Chinese. The president says that he is not done yet and that $16 billion in additional tariffs against the Chinese could be coming in just a few short weeks. This comes as China has responded with tariffs of their own. Now, the president has received intense pushback from around the world. China has said that they are vowing to respond in any way, shape, or form possible, as has the European Union, Mexico, Canada, and, of course, Japan and other countries. But multinational corporations also pushing back against what the president has done. So are some Republicans, as well as some ultra-conservative groups, most notably the Heritage Foundation, which is out in full force against what the president has proposed. They're very concerned about the supply chain impacts, as we've been reporting on for quite some time, in the president's district. I would note what China has said from their own Chinese Ministry of Commerce. They say, quote, the United States has violated the World Trade Organization rules and ignited the largest trade war in economic history. This is very interesting simply because the president, as we know, has been somewhat very critical of the World Trade Organization. I'd anticipate that to continue.